Hey guys, this is the 9th explanation video for the 12 explosions of Christmas. I'm Greg.
And I'm Mike.
And this is 9 reindeer rocketing. Yes, so Santa manages to get around the whole of the world delivering presents to, what, almost 7 billion people?
In one night.
In one night. So we thought we'd find out how he does it. Mike's theory is pixie magic dust.
I've gone with explosives.
We're going with explosives. Yeah. So what have we done here, Mike? There looks to be something shoved up there.
There's some rockets that we've attached to the reindeer. And the sledge.
Yeah, the sledge as well.
So hopefully we can go faster than Santa Claus and get around the planet in less than a night.
Less than a night. So there is a lot, a very, very big rocket motor inside each of our reindeer, shall we say. Newton's third law: for every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction. So the action will be the rocket motor shooting out that direction, and the equal and opposite reaction should be our
reindeer
going up in kind of this general direction.
We hope.
Yeah, we hope. So it's literally as simple as that.
Let's do it.
Yeah, let's do it.
Right. Lunch.
Ah! Run, Mike.
Here we go.
Now.
I don't think we beat Santa.
And you definitely heard them all fire.
Yeah, absolutely. Should we go and
assess the damage?
Have a look.
It's a bit of a reindeer. But they didn't go, did they?
They didn't go very far, no. The sledge moved.
It just tipped straight over, but... Well, that was a complicated build, wasn't it?
It was a complicated build,
We didn't really know if it would work.
And we kind of injured some reindeer. I don't think that one's coming back.
The thing is, Mike, we're only on day 9.
This is true, yeah.
12 was great, 11 was great, 10 was great.
They can only get better.
9 wasn't too good, but hey!
It was a lot of fun.
It was 9 reindeers...
Plummeting.